must take Cyrell from here, Hyta, and then gather a greater force.
Anyone, everyone we could count on came here to Kaer Morhen.
Which is why we must seek the help of enemies. Magic is our best defense against the Hunt. We need sorceresses, archmistresses of magic.
You mean the Lodge?
Don't trust the Lodge one bit, but doesn't seem like we have a choice.
Because we don't. I've made an agreement with the Emperor. In exchange for its help, the Lodge will be granted amnesty and find asylum in Nilfgaard. That will be our bargaining chip. Triss, I wish to leave today to find the sorceresses. Will you help me?
Of course. Even got an idea where you could start.
Damn it! Again, you planned without even asking what I think. I've had enough of this. I won't be taken somewhere like a bundle. I will not sit and twiddle my thumbs. I am sick of waiting, sick of hiding.
You're right. Prove today you can take care of yourself.
Easier to pat someone on the back and hope things will work out than it is to face the truth. Cyrell possesses a great power she cannot control. She is a danger to herself, to others. Until she learns to control it, she should remain isolated.
First of all, bollocks. Second, if you're going to speak of courage, at least address me directly, and not through Geralt. I'm gone.
Better go after her.
Wait, she needs time. We must let her resolve her grief on her own. Then we should start training as soon as possible. She must learn to control her abilities.
This training really necessary?
You saw what happened. She could be a greater threat than the Hunt.
Fine. We'll stay here a while longer, then join you and Triss in Novigrad. Meet at Dandelion's Inn.
Come on, Yen. The sooner we leave, the better.
See ya.
Huh. If that was the end of the game, but obviously it's not.
It's not working, don't you see?
Discouraged after a mere 8 attempts? Cyrell.
How many times must I try?
As many as it takes.
But I'm not getting anywhere.
We shall return to this later.
Didn't make it far first time out on the gauntlet either.
Geralt, please, not now. By comparison, the gauntlet was a walk in the park. But that's not the point.
What is?
Avalarch says nothing will come of this until I stop thinking about the battle. But at the moment, I find it impossible to fill my head with kittens and vanilla pudding. Tell me, how do you do it?
What?
Always manage to pull yourself together. Focus. No matter what's happening.
Don't know about vanilla pudding. Could work. But nothing picks me up like Lambert's famous homebrew.
Suppose it can't kill me. Might as well try.
Alright, apparently we're nowhere near the end of the game. I'll have to see what quest we failed.
Phew. That's strong.
Maybe you want to try a different method.
We've tried at least 20.
Wouldn't let it worry you. Not like you need to excel at everything. a sword, an excellent archer. Leave the magic to mages.
Yeah. Pull me another.
What's happening?
Get up. We must go. I've saddled the horses.
Ciri, it's the crack of dawn. Where do you want to go?
To Velen, Bald Mountain. But a few days till the Witch's Sabbath. And guess who's the guest of honor?
Dunno. Enlighten me.
Imlarith. We'll have no better chance to get him.
Where'd you get this idea? What's gotten into you?
I must avenge Vesemir. The Sabbath. It's the perfect opportunity. Imlarith will be drunk among his cohorts, caught up in the revelry. He'll not expect the blow.
Ciri, sure you know what you're getting into?
Yes, and I must do this. Come, we shall talk on the way.
Wait. Something I gotta tell you before we go. You know, the Emperor really wanted you found.
Yennefer mentioned something.
Wanted you to visit him.
Why would you tell me now?
Because this could be your last chance to see your father.
Think I should go?
Probably just wants to talk.
How can you be sure? What if he wants something more?
Promised me he wouldn't force you to do anything.
So I should go?
He is your father.
Vesemir is on the way. I suppose we can drop in. Ready?
Let's go.
After the Battle of Kaer Morhen, the defenders licked their wounds and mourned their losses, save Ciri, who began to plan a revenge. She woke Geralt one night and urged him to travel with her to Velen, to the top of Bald Mountain, where she knew she'd find Imlarith. She had decided he had to die.
Go drop him then.
Your Imperial Majesty, Geralt of Rivia, and...
Cirilla Fiona Ellen Rhiannon, Queen of Sintra, Princess of Bruges, and Duchess of Sutton. Heiress to Innes Ard Skellig and Innes Anne Skellig, and Suzerain of Atra and Abiara. Get used to it. Before long, every soul from Nilfgaard to the Dragon Mountains will kneel before you. I did not expect you to keep your word, Witcher.
I always keep my word.
As do I. Your reward.
Thanks.
Geralt?
10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, and that makes an even 100. That is all of it. Initial here.
I think that was the wrong choice to pick.
Now forgive me. I wish to speak to my daughter.
Follow me, sir. White Wolf, good to see you.
Greetings, General.
You had no trouble crossing the Ponta, I trust.
None.
I take it you crossed via the ford near Banglin. It's fortunate you did not choose to ride through Rhind, a troubled region still. Radovid seeks to breach the front in the west. But he'll not succeed. Not before the princess becomes empress and we bring order to the area.
Of course.
While we're on the subject, how is our future ruler? Must admit I'm curious how she'll react when she hears the throne will be hers. I venture to say she'll be delighted.
You never know.
Yes, of course, she's tactful, not one to celebrate an offer not yet made. But this is not the kind of offer one refuses.
Isn't it?
Do you know any who would not like to be Emperor of Nilfgaard? I thought only the wine-addled minds of bards and poets could give birth to such stories. The prodigal daughter of the most powerful ruler in the continent's history returns on the eve of his final triumph to embrace her inheritance. Simpletons adore such stories as they do the princesses, ever beautiful and delicate to others.
Geralt, we're leaving.
So nice to see you, my lady.
Likewise. Time we were on our way.
A shame you can't stay. I hope to continue this on another occasion.
That makes one of us.
Well?
If he thinks he can buy me, he is sorely mistaken. By the way, that spectacle with the coin. What was that?
Emperor's got lots. Couldn't see why he shouldn't share some with us.
Is that what this was about? From the start?
No. It's always been about you. Only you.
It sure seemed like it was about the coin in there.
Syria.
If it wasn't, you shouldn't have accepted it.
Say no more. I'll be over it by the time we reach Velen.
Pissed her off a bit.
After the Battle of Kaer Morhen, the defenders licked their wounds and mourned their losses, save Ciri, who began to plan a revenge. She woke up.